All right. This is one of the vintage extra dry thin rides. That's the limited edition from Meinl. This is the second lightest weight one I have. Opens up real nice, crashes really well. In appearance, it looks a little different from the others. Most of these that are sandblasted appear more like this symbol. This one actually looks just like a regular extra dry. I don't know if it wasn't sandblasted quite as heavily or why the color on this is different, but looks a lot just like the regular extra dry. Anyway, sounds great. You can get this exact Meinl 20-inch Byzance Vintage Extra Dry Thin Ride only at mysymbol.com.